I'm just here. I don't see him in front, dude. Was that that guy right there in the hallway? Who did I pelt in the face?
You killed IQ. Not IQ, the... I don't even know who you killed. You killed a Valkyrie.
Oh, the one in the hallway right there.
Yeah, the one that was, that one... Yeah, they were trying to come up behind me.
I was like, wait, wait. See, everyone's playing C4 Bandit now. Because barbed wire is not that great. It's still useful, but... not that much. Yeah, but people don't even play Ola anymore. Like in Pro League, you don't see anyone play Ola.
I play for the novelty, otherwise I don't give a shit.
Dad! Then watch out, there's a glass. Okay. Oh! He's on the side already. Okay. He got fucked up. Up the stairs. He's upstairs in the cabin. Pretty sure hard left. Okay, if you cannot scream, that would be great. Fucking Eeyore looking ass. If you can get more than one kill, that would be great. I should have said that. I keep looking at Ash like, get off your phone! It's your turn on the bench press! She's like, hold up.
Find the biohazard container location.
Oh, don't tell me the downstairs, dude.
Oh, it's not.
Well done.
It's biohazard okay. Container. There you go.
What are they talking about? He's level 62.
Too casual. What the fuck? Hot one last season, my ass.
The biohazard container and secure it.
Play slow. He's level 62. Is he talking about the other team or us? Cause I didn't do anything but ran out.
I don't know where the fuck they're going. Holy shit. Fucking trash.
I can't. He's like behind the wall.
Then die.
Friendly last operator standing.
Dude, you should just run away. Let us keep falling on that.
Oh!
Oh!
This guy fucking loses and complains, wins and complains.
I just muted him, that's it.
Technically it's toxic behavior, so I just ignore him. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna go to sleep.